etched our plate, and now we're gonna ink it up. This is the ink I'm using. Dental scratches, and I'm also getting it deep into my drawing. Now I'm just using this to gently rub the my paper good and wet. I've got my plate down here. Tighten down my press.